Phoenix! Oh no! Oh god, this is gonna be hard. I like that cute intro.
Well, well, look who it is, Mommy. I thought this place... Time to kill? Bet.
One more time! You're done! I forgot to put more health.
look who it is, Mommy. I thought this place emptied the trash on Mondays. Guess not.
Okay.
Time to kill? You bet.
Got it! Burgers. Going to store again. I'm going to store again to get some more food. This is ridiculous. Ridiculous. Not so much time for you, crazy cockroach people.
Let me know if you want anything. Huh? Sure, I guess. Okay. Fine. Sure, I guess. Okay. That's all you're going to buy?
I got more burgers this time.
Well, well, look who it is, Mommy. I thought this place emptied the trash on Mondays. Guess not.
What are you two doing here?
We could ask you the same question.
Yeah, don't tell us where we can and can't go.
But it doesn't make any sense.
Sabako's supposed to be the final boss, right?
We kick her through the window.
I'm very confused right now.
What are they talking about?
I don't speak nerd.
That's it. I don't care if this makes no sense. We can still beat you two through the floor.
Bring it on, Masako. Finally!
I can survive this. Thank you. little angel. Hit that thing up to the sky. I kept using stamina because it's. Come on! Come on, go down! Why? This makes me hurt. Oh, save. Keep losing. Ooh! No, I'm not gonna finish it. I don't finish it. I'm calling that off. Woman, a blind woman, don't leave me alone, I swear to God!
Poop. We'll never live this down.
No fair!
That's
cheated.
Not fair.
How? By beating us up.
Face it, rejects. We're the ones Kunio and Ricky love.
Yeah, admit it.
Are you crazy? They barely remember you.
Yeah, you guys dated them for like one 16-bit game.
It wasn't even released in the USA.
Talk about obscure.
You want to fight again?
Fine, you're their girlfriends. Whatever.
Can we leave now?
We did it!
Should we still kick them out the window?
Yes.
Why not?
You're done.
idea, wasn't it?
Not our smartest plan.
I'll touch up on the ending.
Our bodies just as we land.
I can stop this from the gecko.
Hey, we're not dead.
No, but we're gonna be sore tomorrow.
I wonder what happened to Hasabe and...
What is it, Kyoko?
Oh, man, you were right, Ricky. A trip to the spa's just what we needed.
I agree, Kunio. It is relaxing.
Huh?
Ah, it's girls! Look away!
The spa's for men only.
Kunio! You big dummy, we've been looking all over for you!
We thought you were kidnapped, Ricky Pooh!
Ah, jeez. It's those crazy girls again. What were their names?
No idea.
Come on, let's get out of here. Yeah. Maybe Hasabe and Mommy are still up.
Did it. Okay, we're done for today. I'm just done, so I'll be taking the break now before I'm gonna switch to Alright. Let me just shut this off before I'm gonna start.